We are nearly halfway through the year, and it might be the best time right now to meet your fitness goals. This morning, San Antonio's Parks and Recreation Department launching its new fitness initiative, Get Fit SA, with a free 5K. Hundreds of people took on the challenge at Pearsall Park. There's still time to get involved, and as our Alicia Barrera reports, Get Fit SA also gives you the chance to win a prize.
On your feet, get sweaty, and win big. Get Fit SA launched today.
We're going to do free 5Ks, and then we also have two other components. So we're celebrating healthy living, and then we have epic fit events.
9-year-old Azalia Sandoval took on today's challenge to be active and conquered the challenging 5K route.
The hills is hot.
Azalia is an amputee, a finisher, and today's celebrated athlete by the Get Fit SA Prize Patrol.
It's very exciting, very rewarding. She sees how, you know, there's nothing that can stop her being an amputee. We got to get out there.
We want it to be a surprise. We want it to be exciting, and the Prize Patrol will make it a fun event. So we'll have some balloons. We'll share it on our social media. It'll just be a fun event, and you'll win a prize.
The health initiative offers activities for all ages. A variety Amy Lindsay and her son Austin really enjoyed today.
We love doing this, coming out to the Fit SA, the initiative by the mayor to get San Antonio healthy. And we love doing that. And my son loves coming out, and he's my shadow. So he loves whatever I do, he'll do.
They, along with hundreds of others, warmed up with a session of Zumba, hit the trails for a 1 mile fun run or 5K, and wrapped things up with a bounce house obstacle ring. All to celebrate healthy living.
And the next free epic fitness event won't be as sweaty. It'll be a little bit more refreshing with Aqua Zumba. For all the details of when and where, head over to KSAT.com. From Pearsall Park, Alicia Barrera, KSAT 12 News.